So here we're gonna do a McTwist off the hip. I'm gonna try to keep my eyes towards the landing and throw my shoulder sideways into almost a barrel rolling motion. And that's how you do a McTwist off a hip.